Hello, I'm Mitchell from Chico, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the Sparkline formula in Google Sheets. With the Sparkline formula, we can visualize our data, which can give us a clear overview of the situation. In this tutorial, I have the test results of my students, and I want to visualize them by using a Sparkline and a column chart using the same formula. So let's use the Sparkline formula, which is Sparkline. And the only thing that I need to do is I need to put in the results. So the results are equal to these cells. And I'm closing brackets. And as you can see, the results are visualized by a sparkline. So I want to know that for all my students. I'm double clicking the formula. And I know I have the sparkline for all of my students. So, but sometimes you want to have a different color and you want to have a different chart. So I'm using the same equation, but this time I want to have a column chart with different colors. So again, sparkline. But this time, using the same results. Now you need to put in the curly brackets. So curly bracket. And I want to have a column. So I'm putting chart type, column. Column. I need to put in a semicolon, otherwise it won't work. So semicolon, and I need to put in the color. So let's say color. Want the color to be blue. I want to have a high color as well. So again, semicolon, high color. I want the high color to be green, so green. You want to have a low color, so semicolon, double accents, low color. I want the low color to be red, red. Close curly brackets, so close curly brackets, and close the brackets in general. And as you can see, I've made a column chart. So I'm double clicking the equation. Now I have a column chart for all of my students. So if you find this difficult, please read our blog post down below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put the thumbs up and goodbye.